Hi, I'm so excited to be in Las Vegas for the Bodysport Transformation Challenge Makeover and Photoshoot. I have worked so hard for 5 months now since the beginning, and it's finally all happening, and I am so incredibly excited. Yay!
You guys come down here a lot, or?
Oh, hi! Didn't know I was live. You gotta give me like a signal.
I need a code word.
Yay!
Ollie's on.
Got 12 texts this morning from all my incredible friends, which makes it all worth it. It's awesome.
Okay.
Here we go. Floor 29.
What are you the most excited about?
You know what? I need to get my hair done. I have waited. I put it off, and I have little kids, so I have a lot of gray hair going on, so we need to take care of that. But no, everything. I can't really nail it down. The photo session, I'm so excited, and the makeover and working out and everything, really. Okay, so hibodysport.com. I'm very excited to be here, and what I'm thinking about most is really, like, 6 months ago, if anyone would have told me, I'd be sitting right here in Las Vegas about to do a photo shoot for a fitness magazine, I would never have believed it. And I had the opportunity to do something incredible, and I'm reflecting on the time it took to do that. And with my life the way it was at that time, with young kids, with the holiday season, I think back to how tough times got and how hard it was to do the transformation. But you know what? I feel great, and I committed to it, and I made a decision to do it, and sitting here with Terry and Anna and my husband, being able to have this opportunity is incredible, and I wouldn't ever look back and change a thing, and going through the challenges and the struggles that I did were worth every second, because this payoff is incredible, and the energy and passion I have now for a fitness lifestyle and healthy lifestyle is incredible, and I'm so grateful. Really, really, I feel incredible. Thank you. Excited. Oh, I could use some work right about now. So here we go.
She pretty much wears her hair in a ponytail, and what we're gonna do is, I like the length of her hair. Her hair is really pretty. So we're just gonna do some soft layering around her face. So when she does go out, she's got some sort of style going on. And color wise, we're going to just give her some really nice soft blonde highlights. We'll do some nice streaks going right here in front of her face, just to kind of give her some coolness and just to kind of brighten up everything. Nice spring summer look.
Great.
And as far as the length, we're just going to shape it up and keep it nice and long. It's really pretty long. We're making cookies. Sunny California girl. Okay, we just finished pulling all the coils out, and now I'm putting in leave-in treatment for Christine's hair. And we're going to go through it and give it a nice trim, shape up, and put some nice soft layering. Ta-da!
Yay, refreshed!
Blonde and
gorgeous color.
Are you ready for your shoot?
I think so. We just need a little makeup and it's all good.
It's all good.
It's all good.
Thank you so much, Carmen.
Oh, you're welcome.
Thank you. It was great. Oh, show that to that camera.
Yeah.
That's me. Just do that. Because technically, that could be me. Ass and all. Hi again. I look a little different, a little blonder. Ready for my oxygen photo shoot, which is incredibly exciting. I love oxygen. The content is so incredible. It actually is very applicable to my lifestyle now. And so now I just get to represent and I feel great. Yeah, that's it. Peace out.
I'll start
sweating.
Chin up.
This was my song actually when I was like, I'd be like in my head on the treadmill being like, you only get one shot. It's fun. Lots of fun. It's good. Okay. Oh my god, I forgot. Okay.
So good.
Very hard for that. What does that mean? Stop?
That's it, you're done, yeah. Relax.
That's some seriously hard work.
How is that compared to fitness modeling?
Way harder. Way harder. Because every angle, you know, you move, it's so minimal, but it makes such a huge difference. And sometimes you just don't twist that way. This outfit, Anna, you rock. Mm-hmm. Over my tush. Okay, next. Final character in place. This one's good. This one's dramatic. Mm-hmm. He's got issues. Jacket. Good style. Good. This is like, okay, it's like a, an ad, like a Guess Jeans ad. That's kind of what it feels like, you know, although minus the jeans. But the jacket, again, I go back to. And it's over. It's a wrap. That was hard work, but man, that was fun. Very cool. Total transformation. I loved it. It was so great. Thanks, you guys.